Thank you. That's what he plays. Thank you. That's called Caravan, of course, by Duke Ellington. And he asked me about what the drummer was doing. I stole that from Max Roach. Good musicians borrow and great musicians steal. I stole that. I'm not a great musician, but I stole that from Max Roach. That's so beautiful. It's like he played that, and I thought, oh my God, how did he come up with that? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right? You know what I'm talking about. Yeah.
I do.
Yeah, right. All right. So, what do we got now? Goodwill tour in the 50s, and he wrote this tune called Isfahan. we're gonna move on from Duke.
Now
we're gonna go into Thelonious Monk. You all know about Thelonious Monk.
Mm-hmm. Heard about him.
Yeah, what?
this monk wrote these just wonderful little sing-song tunes, you know, and they were just so accessible, beautiful to hear and play. What else we got here? Let's see, we got monk, or we got, where should we go now?
I want to do, like, Anonica, or Ask Me Now, or something like that.
Yeah.
Or Stay Off.
Or Stay
Off.
Monk.
Monk.
Yeah,
monk,
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 monk.
Monk, 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 monk.
How about Nardis?
Nardis? What, Nardis?
Nardis, but that's
Miles,
right?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, did he write or did he steal it?
He probably stole it.
May have been, yeah.
No, I didn't mean that. All right, well,
Nardis.
You want to?
Sure, why not?
Or so what?
You want to do Nardis as like a straight eight kind of thing?
All right,
yeah,
let's do that. Let's do that. You guys started.
Thank you.
And here we are, what we're gonna do, that's the way it plays, all right, well, thank you. That's, what was my name?
Nardis.
Nardis, Miles Davis, yeah. So.
You wanna do one more?
Any requests?
I wanna hear about the band.
The band?
Yeah.
Well, Benji joined the Communist Party.
How did you meet and why did you meet?
Who was that? When did you join the Communist Party?
'66.
Right, Benji and Peter, he's on rehab.
I'm a capitalist, man.
I'm the straightest guy.
I'm a free market capitalist.
Now, we're just local guys. Benji lives in El Cerrito. Peter lives in Berkeley. I live in San Francisco. And we've been on the scene a long time. We play with a lot of different people, international people, and national people, and local people. And here we are, doing just what we want to do.
Yeah.
And you're part of it. You're a big
yeah.
part of it. This is what we want to do, you know? You know, you've done everything you wanted, and then now this is it. This is intimate. I love it. Don't you?
Yeah.
Don't you
yeah,
love
yeah.
this?
We do too.
I'm just glad you're not in a stadium or something. You know, this is great. This is good stuff.
I think the stadium tours pay better. I'm just guessing. I think the stadium tours pay better.
No, no. Well, yeah. No,
you just don't know. We're
yeah.
well endowed here.
Listen, you know,
yeah.
the dues that you know,
yeah.
we've all traveled. And when you're younger, it's great. It's, yeah, you travel. You go over here, go over there. And after a while, it's the dues just, you know, moving and doing it. No, I don't want that. You know, who wants to go to an airport?
They would do it for free.
Yeah, right.
The thing is, that's what you have to do.
Yeah. Well,
it's not
they,
too far from
you
the
know,
truth,
what
actually.
They what you find out is they really pay you for everything but play. Playing is free because when you play, it's.
Yeah.
But they're paying you for all the stuff you got to go through to get there and, you know, travel and, you know, hotels and this and that. Who wants it after a while?
So you love this.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That was wonderful to see.
Yeah.
You know.
So we're gonna play one more for you, I think. All right? What time is it?
We got one more, yeah.
One
couple,
more.
Couple minutes.
All right, couple of minutes. So what do you wanna play?
How about Fried Bananas?
Mm. All right. Here's a tune called Fried Bananas.
Yeah.
And it's written by Dexter, right? Dexter
yeah.
Gordon?
Yeah.
Dexter
yeah.
Gordon.
What
great
was it
Dexter.
Was it based on?
It could happen to you.
It could happen to
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
What is that?
It could happen to you. Fried Bananas is Dexter's contrafact.
What does that mean?
It means that he wrote a different tune to the same changes as the original.
Yeah. What's that word?
A contrafact.
Are you sure?
No.
You're making that up.
No.
You know what I mean? This guy, he's always showing me something. Really? Contrafact, okay. It's based on another song.
Thank you.
It was a beautiful, beautiful Sunday afternoon. Thank you, everybody, for coming. If you haven't donated some money, you may do so, and you're welcome to leave a tip. Get, you know, get extravagant if you're in the mood. Don't hesitate.
Wait a minute, I demand a recount.
I know.